Hawaii is home to 18 species of carnivorous caterpillars. While the caterpillar waits for its prey, it hangs off tree bark, a leaf or twig, and camouflages itself. Then it launches onto unsuspecting prey and devours them with their claws and jaw. They eat mostly flies, small spiders, small insects, and even other caterpillars. There are 160,000 types of butterflies and moths, and less than 1% eat meat. As a result, the carnivorous species are difficult to find and are vulnerable to extinction. The secluded island habitat of Hawaii explains this unique change in the caterpillar's characteristics and diet. Species on islands mutate 3 times faster than mainland species.